Bay Comedy Feast featuring the Honeymooners continues as Alice's involvement with an interior decorator sends her on a trip to the moon next. And Saturday at 3, Bill Cosby bluffs for a piece of the action on Channel 13. Honeymooners are back for more as Ralph remolds his personality while Alice tries to find the old mole. Next, at Monday night at 8, Sidney Poitier and Rod Steiger team up to find a killer in the heat of the night on Channel 13. Thanksgiving feast with the Honeymooners continues as Ralph's claim to be king of his castle reduces him to court jester. Next, and Saturday at 6, Chevy Chase and Goldie Hawn get mixed up in some funny foul play on Channel 13. Honeymooners Marathon continues as the IRS puts Ralph into a panic over undeclared bowling trophies. Next, Saturday night at 11, Woody Allen and Diane Keaton star in the classic Annie Hall on Channel 13. All-day comedy feast with the Honeymooners continues as the Crandons and the Nortons discover the power of television. Next, in Saturday at 1, Ray Milland puts Grace Kelly on permanent hold in Dial M for Murder on Channel 13. Honeymooners are back for more as Ralph gets into the swing and learns how to play golf from Ed. Next, and tomorrow night at 8, Humphrey Bogart and Ingrid Bergman star in the number one film favorite, Casablanca, only on Channel 13. Honeymooners are back for more as Ralph's discovery of cold cash leads to hot water for old Ralphie boy next. And Saturday at 6, Chevy Chase and Goldie Hawn get mixed up in some funny foul play on Channel 13. Honeymooners Marathon continues as the Crandons and the Nortons train trip gets derailed by Ralph and Ed next. And Sunday at 1, Grace Kelly gets put on permanent hold by Ray Milland in Dial M for Murder on Channel 13.